Hi kids, this is your GK time. Today we are going to do lesson number 2, that is good manners and habits. Okay, your first question is given to you, fill in the missing letters. Okay, there are 3 magic words. These are thank you, sorry, please. These are known as magic words. The hints are given to you and the spellings of each word is also given. You have to fill the missing letters. Okay. See, second question, match the following. It is related to good manners and habits. See, first is given to you, gives you a present. When someone gives you a present, present means any gift. Like your father gives a gift on your birthday, what you say? Thank you. Okay. Second is, when you do something wrong, when you make any of the mistake, what you say? Tell me. Yes, sorry. Okay. Now see third one, when you want something, like you want any colors or notebook, what you say to your parents? Please. Okay. See next, we should respect our elders. Very good. We should always give respect to our elders. See next, we should not. What we should not? Very good. We should not fight with others. We should never fight. And last is, we should always share the things. Like for example, you are in classroom. You always share pencils and erasers with your friends. You should always share the things with others. Is it clear? Do this GK worksheet in your EVS notebook very neatly. Thank you.